for it. I'm live, yay. There it is, all of a sudden gone. So I go grab my jetpack. I got a similar slot now. Now put the jetpack on. And with that, pull out the other axe. Go ahead and clean up. Last bits. How are you? Oh, I forgot to say. No, this is not for kids, you two. No, fuck. This ain't for kids. Is that enough to comply with COPPA? COPPA? Because this really isn't for them. Turn that up just a bit. Outside and can't really watch. If you get home later and you're still streaming, you'll join me. Well, that would be lovely. I hope you have fun doing whatever you're doing outside. But you're all good. Don't worry about it. drink some plant balls. If it doesn't crash the game. I'm gonna give that a moment, but I think it broke my game. Back. Alright, hold on. I got there. Is it still getting it? Yeah, it's having issues now. Okay. Yeah, game crashed. Settings are still the same. Okay, I'm gonna mute my mic while that. Thank you. starting up the world. It's getting it. Okay. See, that wasn't hard. There we go. Now it does it. What the hell am I even going to use andesite for? Diorite and cobblestone makes andesite. But what am I going to use all this shit for? Shim was back in the Yorks cast. God, poor guy. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, nine, ten. Now, what else can I use this for? Absolutely fuck all. Magma crucible, though. Do I have any sand? I do have some sand. You've come in and you've given me your cross. What is of this, my child? Left over. Have some copper, black quartz, silver, osmium. I have been blessed. I must thank you for this, but why have I been blessed? That is my question. Now, am I? I suppose that answer will have to suffice. Thank you. I shall await your return. Calm down. Calm down. As Harry does. That's a lot of dropped frames. But everyone's gone. Wasn't trying to be rude to them by ignoring them, but still. Wasn't sure what they were going on about. Yes. is lower. What's going on? Why are the frames dropping? Why am I that poisoned? Frames. My bitrate is at 2,500. What's causing the issue here? There's not a lot I can do about dropping frames. Stuff in every corner. Oh, that was a bad sneeze. Thank you. got it out of the way. Just hate the stuff. I've already been up for 40 minutes. What the fuck? Back home we go. We'll make a magma crucible. Get all that prepared. Sure, it's either fused quartz. How do I get the base? Nether quartz. Fused quartz. Now we got it. Everything that would have been needed to make a magma crucible. Now, boom. That should make us some magma, which will be good for the smeltery. Expensive as fuck. I'll have to go and find some places later. here's the rest. Yeah, you can definitely tell I got more than I should have. Looting is so good. This is also the song from Vince Vip with the Discord choir. So lovely. And now I just take it all out and manually put it in. Unmake all the charcoal blocks, make sure we got all those ready for the smelters. I forgot how long that takes. It takes forever. And go ahead and let's see, all that iron, let's put away, let's grab some charcoal. From definitely. All right, cable. All right, so having enough issues as it is. Probably shouldn't spur it on anymore. Blocks more better. things are all coming along very nicely. Stop that. I think there's only one or two left. Could be wrong. Borrow three more. Finish the lead there. Does that actually produce anything yet? Almost. Very almost. Jeez. It's taking so long. Let's fix up the walls while I'm at it. Here's the one block of tin left. Then two blocks of bronze. There's not even enough of that left. Six blocks. Wait for the iron to go away. Start pouring the gold. I gotta use the restroom, so... Alrighty. Endorio Experience Obelisk, that's what I'm looking for. Or that. For what the fuck? Output liquid EXP to adjacent tanks. I need solarium. How the hell do I get solarium? Soul stone and gold. Anything else I need to grind up while I'm at it? Lapis powder, organic brown, which is just twigs and prunings. So I'm made in a sag mill. Essentially leaves. I wonder if seeds will work. Crank. Of course, that's what it's called. Oh. broken. Sag mill. All that going after. Organic green is nice and all, but what makes those the most? Shrubs? Dead shrubs. Dead shrubs and leaves. To go up and grab some stuff. See, I don't know any places close enough to reasonably do that, so I guess not. To reasonably grab any of those, yeah. And go grab leaves to, chop up in the sag mill. Other than that, oh no. This is such a weirdly peaceful song. It also weirdly sad. Could never say why. Jetpack this time. Good. That's good news. Let's go ahead and make those now just to save on space. Just to save on space. Six and an egg. So one more should do it. Yep, one more. Please give me one more. Just the one. Got another bit. Hey. Yeah, I think it's back. Could be wrong. As of this exact moment, I don't think I need that there. I will set up those, though. If I go over here... Yeah, those are only one per take. The crafters, they take up a lot. Especially those down there. So, it's far easier this way. Now, I'm gonna need to make, because I had the server thing happen, so a fluid grid. There it is, so I need an advanced processor. A bucket and a grid. Those start. I'm gonna need a bucket. Let me grab a white block while I'm at it. Thing is really loud. That's an extra two per tick. Luckily, I'm not going over. I still don't have enough. Fuck. I gotta go up and grab more. Thank you. I love how powerful this thing is. Just one shot over with mobs. Still nothing on those trees. Don't really want to break any of the landscape. Oh, come on. Ow. Oh, you didn't just die. Oh, shoot. That thing pierces armor too, so that's impressive. Well, I say that thing. Crossbow. It's supposed to, at least. Pierces some armor. Oh, no, I was really just grabbing some mob drops to try and get some bones, to get some bone meal to grow a tree, but I guess I didn't need to. Yes, my secret laboratory. Unbefallen. Now, stick those 29. And what the hell am I even gonna use? Where is it? Those. The hell are those even used for? I'm sorry. What is organic green dye used for? To make green stuff. So what I meant to do was... So I need slime. I want to make it or eggs. Got some slime. Come on, just one set of twigs. Let's take one of those out. I don't believe it. I forgot I need an egg for the smaller bats. Oh, wait a minute. Wait a minute. I need two. That makes one! One. Pulverized coal. A slime ball. Brown dye. Just do that instead. I'm also going to need an interface, but I'll do that after. I finish up with this. think that's needs to be done in a an induction smelter. Solarium. It's all sand and gold. So let's make 10. I got the gold, no doubt. Liquid XP. And what do I use that for? You can use a fluid transposer to make it hook it. That's as long as I can actually get it back into a solid form later. Ah, that's right there. I'm gonna need another one of those anyways, so we'll make another one. Last solarium ingot I need. And an experience obelisk. Lovely. Make 10. redstone or no, quartz, and then glowstone. That's what I need. I'm gonna need to make a witch farmer at some point, or I can just have witchers constantly dying so that I can actually get all the things I need. Alrighty, while that's going on, have any ore that isn't those things. I put anything over here? I did. Let's say Twilight Oak and Birch. Do that. Oh, this song. I love it. I love this song. Can't get over it, how good it is! There is never, you can never go wrong listening to this song. You just can't. You can't. Fluid conduits. Need binder composite since I need sand. Need to cook that up. quite clear glass. It's just glass. That's the last I got. And I need it to be a very, now realized. Oh, that puts like a weird overlay on my that's weird. I'm not sure I like that. There we go, and then an interface there. Oh no. I'm gonna have to break that. Oh shit. That wasn't the idea either. Extract, do not insert there, and that should interface in. So if I did that right, God, how did I do it before? See, that doesn't do shit. I did this before, but then I had to go on a backup of the world. It undid my progress on that front. How did I do it? Hold on. I'm gonna have to actually go to one of my other videos. Mute myself. And go to the end. I needed a fluid interface. That's what I did wrong the first time and this time. I need a fluid interface. Duh. That'd make a lot of sense. You don't use a normal interface. Redstone in a bucket. let's see if that works now. And if we say this just extracts. Even though it's not going to. Always active. There we go. And is it actually going into the... I need the cables to connect. And it will go into the system. Lovely. Obviously, I gotta reset that, don't I? Okay, it's not going into this one now. So I have to do this manually, this bit. Let all that go in. Then it'll be lead. Ta-da! Now all that is all cleared up. All my tanks are empty. Good. Then what I'll do is I'll grab one of those tanks back. I'm the owner of this. Alrighty. Store all my EXP. Then I forget. So hold on. Retrieve it all. Do I put it like there to... put it all away. I don't need to confirm I'm still watching. Fluid. Do not only, and then always like, there we go. And that'll put it in there and it'll export it into there. As a kind of in-between. I'll wait for that to be empty, and then I'll just replace the system entirely with the fluid conduit, so I don't have to worry. Well, can I paint these so that it's easier to... But that'll go in. Then I have a fluid good here, and we're getting plenty of millibuckets. Holy shit. That really can't hold much, can it? I'm gonna need a bigger... I'm gonna need one of those. Stop. For now, that'll have to do. kind of thought the fluid wouldn't be quite as, I don't know, hard to store as that. That's already full. No. No. Still all trying to go in because there's a backlog. Okay, I'm gonna have to store it like this for now. In fact, I have so much, I'm gonna have to do this. So that I can actually get the buckets on my hotbar. Put them all back in. I'm gonna need more buckets. I'd rather have the EXP in buckets, or in tanks, rather than be able to lose it. I'm gonna need, EXP solidifier pretty quick. I can have one more bucket, the rest I still. That's it, that's all of them full. No, I have another one. Okay, I have another one. There's so much EXP! Filled up like that, like BAM! That's enough for now. I know what to call this episode, the fucking experience obelisk. It's actually, let's get a screenshot with it and then, I'll call it a day. check out my thumbnail. Thank you.